I am warning you. One day we will start praying for the defeat of the ANC government.